Sup YouTube. I might have said the intro twice just then. Yeah, this is part three of the America edition of Mountain Dew. This is Star Spangled Splash. I realized I haven't given a rating on the other ones. Also, this says red berry flavor, so I imagine it's just gonna taste like Code Red. Prepare to be disappointed, kids. I was right. It just tastes like Code Red. I'd say that's probably like a 7 out of 10.